Yes, I'm sure by now everyone has heard the news about Kobe Bryant, and I just wanted to come on here. I've never made a video like this, but basically, back on January the 11th, I predicted that another huge celebrity would pass away soon. It seems like all of my predictions always come true. I predicted the flood that happened here in South Carolina back in 2015. I predicted, you know, Hurricane Katrina when I was only 13 years old. I'm just always foreseeing stuff. The Most High is always allowing me to download spiritual information. But what I'm picking up from Kobe Bryant's spirit is that he feels angry because he's constantly saying why. He's questioning why. He feels like he had a lot of work to do. He's thinking about his wife and his children. And he's just very angry right now. And he can't believe it. And his daughter, on the other hand, she's kind of confused. But, you know, she's with her dad, so she's protected. But the reason why his daughter is with him is because here in the physical world, they did have a karmic relationship. They did have a soul tie to one another as father and daughter. But let's just keep, you know, his soul in prayer, his daughter's soul in prayer, and their family in prayer. It definitely is an unfortunate situation. But this is just another wake-up call that we're in the last days and death is unexpected. And we just all need to repent and get right with the Creator. I send blessings to his children and his family and his wife. We can only imagine what that lady is going through, you know. But I send peace and love and blessings to his soul, his daughter's soul, and his family. Take care and repent and be born again, you guys. Peace and love and light.